Thank you for joining us once again as we get another Formula One Grand Prix underway. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are 3 main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Stroll, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Leclerc, Vettel, Norris, and Esteban Ocon, Sainz, Gasly, Daniel Kvyat, and Grosjean, Magnussen, Raikkonen, George Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Latifi and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
DRS. DRS now available. Some information on Gasly. They seem to have an issue. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We're coming in this lap. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Valtteri is in for his stop. laps of fuel remaining. Two laps of fuel remaining. Yes, that's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I know it's a bit of a boring answer, but the truth is they simply had the best speed package on the day, and a driver who knows how to take advantage of that. It doesn't matter how much time you spend poring over the stats and planning strategies if you can't keep the pace, and our winner today showed they could do both.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.